hit your inbox. So ideally, it's a process that takes pretty few milliseconds so that your emails are able to hit very fast on the different mailboxes. That is what a mail exchange record does. Then the other function that is important is autoresponders. Autoresponders are meant to do, like when you send us an email, you say, thank you so much for contacting Deep Africa. We're looking into this issue. We are able to get back to you. So looking at the bulk of